It was initially believed that new infrastructure would be necessary for automation and mobility, but the last 10 or 12 years have proven otherwise. So far, the focus has been on the vehicles.
For many years, we thought that we would have to build infrastructure to be able to have automation and mobility. And I think for the past 12 years, what has come out is that maybe what we can do is simply use the existing infrastructure and deal and focus really on automation and have it actually work in a mixed environment with human drivers. The key being the mixed environment, and that mixed environment could begin with just a single vehicle, and that's kind of the beauty. It's really what Google Waymo has demonstrated could happen. You can go in a garage, basically just put all your efforts behind one vehicle or a handful of vehicles, get them to work, and at least show and be able to do that in at least a proof of concept, if not actually get it to work completely, and do it without having to have the massive infrastructure that you would have. If you really just even want to drive these vehicles around California, what are you going to do? Reproduce the California highway system to do this? I mean, it's just not going to happen. But if you can leak yourself out into first the roads of Nevada, and then maybe the roads of Mountain View, and then maybe 101, and so on, my goodness, before you know it, you're all over California. So that's been the beauty, and you can do that with basically a very small budget. What did Google have, 50 people? What did it cost them? You know, $15 million a year, what's that? Not even a rounding error in their balance sheets.